was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Thugs. A lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you...
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Company Towns not liking oversight. Not liking oversight.
What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack. Sloan's trying to put up a fight, but I got family up there. They ain't armed.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
What the hell are those things?
Sloan to all hands. Take up defensive positions. Do not panic.
There is probably a Forerunner artifact on this damn planet. Or like a Forerunner.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it! Fine, go!
You can close the doors behind us. It's fine.
On my mark.
I'll get it done, Locke.
Solid. Get those turret controls, people.
We're here to help, Governor.
Much better.
Prometheans.
Thank you. See? We are diplomatic! We can totally be diplomatic! Not just in the we're carrying lots of guns sense.
Gates are open.
This road will lead straight to Meridian Station.
I mean, I like the Spartan laser, but... How do I get out again?
I'll be damned. The propaganda about Spartans doesn't lie. Listen, across the bridge, closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
Back on the car.
We're taking damage. Soldiers can drive.
Watch the spread on that.
Where's the knight? Ah, they go up there. Back in the cars, people.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Stay
Is that good? Are we all clear? Oh, hell. Here they come!
Move out!
Soldiers targeting me!
Bunny hopping, really? That worked. We're good.
Those things out there, Spartans.
All right. How's it, everybody?
Oh,
looks like you...
Yes, yes, we did.
Never thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing. But I do thank you, Spartans. Come on inside.
Going on foot.
Leaving the Warthog.
Okay.
Governor Sloan, I was hoping we might have a word.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
We'll be with you shortly. Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
I am putting my finger, make sure my fingers are not on the triggers of my controller.
Spartans, keep those weapons down.
Of course.
Until they're gone.
Is that Governor Sloan?
Anyone gives a guff will answer to me. Understand?
I don't know if he's an AI construct. The way his voice was glitching earlier.
He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken.
Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst, but you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Watch the burns for infection.
What happened over at the comms tower, Ed?
A station signal was coming through. Distress call. But then... the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed.
And
just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard yelling about things coming up out of the caves, then screams, and nothing.
Did you hear anything else? Or transmissions?
There was nothing else. The signal went dead. We couldn't signal back.
Huh?
You're all right.
Think about the tunnels.
Take care of everything.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our folks at Apogee are
really? We just... You know what? Never mind.
Vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
Like... You'd be so sensitive about it? Like, we came here to help. We took out a whole bunch of the goons.
Is anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction, real low.
What was its bearing?
Going toward the station. And it was going fast.
What do you think that we're heading over to do?
Nothing good. I figured letting Sloan know was my best bet.
Relax, Carter. I'll talk to Governor Sloan and see what he wants to do.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network
terminal. Intel, there we go.
More about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
The plasma they use to glass planets burns so hot, most stuff just vaporizes. But sometimes there's a flicker in the beam and the temp drops just enough. That's how you get stuff that's still intact. And yeah, sometimes you get bodies. It's ugly, but I didn't get hung up about it. What gets me, though, is the dogs. Just excavated a homestead and there was a leash leading under the porch. So I'm taking a day off.
Yep.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
That is an interesting mission type. That's not something we normally get in a Halo game.
Cross that bridge when you come to it. Get this figured out.
I do like the ship type is codenamed Pelican. It's with naming these aircraft after birds. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.